So this is the way to turn off of my canvas. So I'm starting to see it now. How it's just applying my first application, and I'll make sure that I have control and not being diluted too much. Diluted with I'm starting to build some of this. Put on your side and make sure that I love doing the branches. I love doing trees and mountains, waterfalls, and all the branches. I love it. You know, it's like in Bicol. I'm gonna show it to you when it's done. Right now is don't have really details yet, and I'm just gonna try to put more branches. Then I'm gonna be start putting lips. I enjoy very much when it's time to put lips. I love it. So yeah, I love it too. I put aside and make sure that there every branches has a story. I cannot just put any branches and it didn't make sense, you know. Just kind of, I don't want it to happen. And I put branches and it didn't make sense. It didn't create story to. I didn't contribute at all. I'd rather take out that branches. So it's lovely. This is the issues part, to create branches. The hard part is sketching. I don't like sketching too much. But in watercolor, lots of architectural sketching they need to do, and I don't have background in architecture, so it's so difficult for me in sketching. And anyway, I am willing to do some of this kind of thing, which is I have a class every Monday for my watercolors, and oil also in different days in a week. It depends on how fast I can make it dry and how fast I can make it. Depends on my schedule. So anyway, I'll get back to you later and I'll show it to you when it's done. Thank you so much.